think the designer definitely took consideration into how sunset will hit this. Right, it looks really good. So that's the main entrance and the exit as well. Right now we're entering the golden hour, so this is like just beautiful. Very, very nice place too. Oh, see this ray, that's actually reflected off that. Super nice. Down there. This grandpa and the kid. Oh, that baby's cute. I was videoing them earlier from the third floor. Oh, that's the cafeteria. That's where I was having lunch earlier, and a bunch of kids were having lunch there as well. Water is pretty clear. The kids.
Wow, you pull two golden to play. Oh, this is good. You just have to walk. I
don't
know. You don't know? Yes. You have to walk. I don't know.
Will
you play? Oh. 这妹妹哟。
嗯。拜拜，成功拜拜。
拜拜。
拜拜。
拜拜。你当哥哥啦？那你妹妹吗？
你要说是。你要讲说是。
这里好不好玩？好不好玩？你几岁？你有没有两岁？
你要讲说我三岁。
哦，三岁啦，三岁当哥哥。哦，虚岁三岁。
虚岁算四岁了。
虚岁四岁。
对。
See, earlier the tour guide was explaining how the concept is like a Chinese calligraphy strokes. If you look at the model when it's viewed from the above, that's what it looks like. Very well designed. So the Taiwanese government put up all the money. This is a large...used to be sugar cane field. Taiwan no longer produce a lot of sugar, so they converted it. This museum is 7 years old later this year. These should be lotus flowers.I guess you guys could come and see it for yourself. Highly recommend it.